10 crits, which means I can never fail a crit. What about ball move?